Yesterday we are going to start with a new topic of this chapter, chromosomal theory of inheritance. This theory was given by Stone and Theodore in 1902. And according to their theory, they said that eggs and sperms must be carrying all the hereditary characters or genetic material which is transformed from one generation to another, because egg and sperms they act as a bridge between the two generations. उन्होंने कहा कि जैसे मेंडेलियन एलील्स जो है वो पेयर्स में प्रेजेंट होते हैं, इसी तरह से क्रोमोसोम्स भी पेयर में प्रेजेंट होते हैं. एंड दीज क्रोमोसोम्स एज हेरिडिटरी मटीरियल दे आर प्रेजेंट इन द न्यूक्लियस ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी सेल. दीज क्रोमोसोम्स हैव जीन्स विच आर लोकेटेड ओवर दैम इन अ लीनियर मैनर. Now we know that each somatic cell has a pair of chromosome, each type of chromosome which is coming from the two parents. And obviously when there are two chromosomes, there will be two genes for each and every character which are coming from the two parents. Now what happens when the gametes are formed? We know that gametes are haploid. For gametes, meiosis cell division has to occur, and during meiosis cell division the homologous pairs of the chromosomes they get separated, synapse jise hum bolte hain. Synapse hota hai meiosis cell division mein jisme homologous pairs jo hai wo alag alag ho jate hain. Jaise hi homologous pairs alag alag honge, similarly there will be splitting of the genes and there will be passage of one chromosome only of each kind in one gamete. And this is the base of segregation and law of independent assortment. That's all about the chromosomal theory of inheritance.